in a world of public schools and private schools, a group of quirky teenagers in the blistering Texas heat take refuge at a progressive Montessori school. On this episode of Geographic National, we will be discovering the hidden world of Headwaters School. We will begin discovering the inhabitants, the most basic form of life. They have adapted to their environment by utilizing a single object as both a hair and wrist accessory, typically known as the scrunchie. Commonly known as visco, this form of life usually gets its hydration from the hydro flask. The language of the visco is quite rudimentary. Their call is that of sks-sks-sks-sks and I oop. The visco spend their recreational time scrolling through an app called TikTok. This brings them great happiness for unknown reasons. Maybe if we're lucky, we can find a rare TikTok dance. Oh joy, here's one. Do you hear that? That is the sound of a theater kid. Let's take a look. Normally found in any of the 525,600 minutes of the year, they can be found memorizing the words to their current favorite musical, or watching a quickly downloaded bootleg before it gets shut down minutes later, or viewing an animatic. Ah, look at that. I think we have ourselves an art kid. Often found on the introverted side of the spectrum, the junior struggling artist is often found doodling on the margins of their notes and usually brings an art studio's amount of supplies to school. Some will do whatever it takes to avoid social contact. Ourselves a sweet tea addict. For whatever reason, the granny's leaf intrigues them. They will stop in their tracks to get some of that good sweet leaf organic Texas honey semi-sweet tea. The school has recently cracked down on this crippling epidemic, leaving many wild and in desperate need of this addictive drink. They have turned to other sources of juice, such as root beer. However, some of the more creative addicts have worked tirelessly to find anything resembling the beloved drink. The result has been somewhat catastrophic. But to the sweet tea addict, anything goes. That's all we have.